Last time on Wing Commander, we're about to speak to these two aces. Now, you may hear the fan in the background, I apologize for that, but I do need some airflow, it is quite hot in here. Let's chat with Paladin. I'd like to tell you, laddie, it's been good flying with you. We'll be pulling out of McCoughlin soon. And the Colonel likes to shake the wings every now and then. So, let me give you one last piece of advice. A young wingman ain't gonna stick by you the way I have, lad. That's no criticism of him, lad. Just a fact. A youngster's got a name to make and a career to think on. He'd be looking to make a hero of himself. An old man like myself, on the other hand. Well, I'm just wanting to make it back so I can retire in one piece. Wise man. Now let's chat with Boss Man. Tim, sit down. I want to compare notes with you. I've been watching the way Drouthy maneuver. And I think I've noticed something. Seems to me that when we're hot on a Drouthy's tail, and he pulls a loop to shake you, he always goes up or down, never to the side. Ever notice that? You shrug in tentative agreement. Well, they do. Always up or down. Never left or right. You know, lad, I believe you're right. I think it's because those big wings block their vision to the sides. But above and below, between the wings, their vision is clear. And of course, let's chat with Shotglass. Hey there, Tim. Get you something? I'm glad to see you and Paladin getting along so well. He'll be retiring soon, you know. Been flying fighter for 20-odd years. And now they're putting him out to the pasture. He and I used to fly together back before the war started. Darn good, man. The old claw will miss him. Well, that sucks. They're retiring him? He's Captain St. John, I believe. Major Casey, I believe, is Iceman, and Chen, I believe, is Bossman. And look at First Lieutenant Trainage clawing his way up. Droom, droom, anyway. Second Lieutenant Marshall is Maniac, by the way, if you guys were wondering. Okay, let's get on with the mission, which I think you guys know who's going to be our wingman for this one. Or at least you can probably guess. McAuliffe. You know what? We're going to be leaving the McAuliffe system, but first we've got a half dozen sports. At least one Kilrathic carrier in the system. Oh, good. We've been expecting the airballs to make a play for most of the sports. Here are the assignments for transport escorts. The Colonel makes the assignments for the wings. You draw. Tim and Paladin will take the last detail. Computer, display PSI Psi. You'll rendezvous with a Drayman-class tanker here at Nav Point 1. As soon as it arrives, the tanker will head for the Tiger's Claw. It'll be moving at top speed and won't deviate from its shortest course. So you'll have to protect it from any attackers. Stay close. Don't let the enemy fighters draw you away from the tanker. Now, one more thing, boys and girls. Intelligence indicates Bhurak Starkiller may be in the system. Bhurak Starkiller, sir? He is one of the Kilrathi's best. Flies our records credit him with 64 kills. So let's be extra careful out there, all right? Squadron dismissed. Ooh, we might chalk up an ace on our belt. Well, this game sure is a huge fan of crashing. Game, don't. Okay, there we go. Break and attack. Now, if you're gonna head straight into a crant, open fire right away and see if you can blow it out of the sky before it even... Which we may have almost done. This crant may have met its match. Wow. Apparently, we suck. Where the hell was the one that we were just shooting at? Did he explode? Blaze of horrible plasma? Fire? No. Well, we did some damage there. We, however, are quite badly damaged. Oh lord. And we just crashed into him, which also damaged our ship. You may have seen the explosion. Not pleasant. Glad to have you with us, First Lieutenant Trainage. Missing with every shot is not the way to kill. That, however, is how it's done. Okay, do not crash into the Drayman-class freighter. And don't crash into Paladin either. Holy crap, game. Okay, Paladin. Never mind. Well, we're bleeding a little bit, but you never know. Suppose that's a good thing. Yeah, he's moving at top speed, all right. That's one hell of a top speed. Okay, let's go back to the Tiger's Claw.
Blast! The enemy are upon us!
Break and attack. Oh, he's here. Now, what you don't want to do is ram into anything when you're this damaged. And that was damn close. Boom! One down. Now it's your turn. Okay, can we get rid of that? Thank you. Holy bloody hell. And can you not shoot at my freighter, please? It's my freighter, not yours. You can shoot at your own freighters. For real. And I'll just crash right into you because that seems like the right thing to do. How about enemy target? Die, furball! track. Don't run away. We were just getting to know each other. Like, seriously, we were getting to know each other.
Hey, Plow!
He tried to escape. He tried to escape. Okay, don't ram into me, and I won't ram into you. Where is our... Has he just been making all kinds of progress there? Or what's going on here? He is still alive, correct? I'd be much happier if I actually saw him. Okay, so it is still alive, which is good. Okay. So now, I think we can exit that, and go to our new, and go like that, and bleed our way back to the Tiger's Claw. And give her one of these. Request a landing. You are clear to land. And, yeah. Just give her one of those. Well, that was a hairier mission than we thought it would be. Whoa. You sure got yourself shot up, sir. Yeah. Mission debriefing.
Well done, gentlemen. The tanker commander asked me to commend you both. And my personal congratulations for dispatching Bhurak Starkiller.
I'm just glad I could get that sport back to the claw, sir.
No, don't be discounting the fun and giving the air balls a black eye, lad. Enough of that, though. Let's review the mission. You racked up 6 Kilrathi, Tim. And Paladin got 1 of the air balls. And you shot down Bhurak Starkiller. Everything else aside, Tim, that was excellent work. And I want to see you in my office later, Tim. Dismissed.
Colonel Halcyon.
Trainage, come in. I need to speak with you.
Yes, sir.
I've been speaking with Sector Command. The brass have been viewing your record and have good news.
And I have good news.
The order came in this morning. I've been authorized to promote you. Congratulations, Captain Trainage. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, sir. I'll do my best.
We'll be leaving McAuliffe soon, and I need to make some personnel changes. Effective immediately following the jump, you'll be reassigned. I need you in a star-slaying squadron, flying a Raptor-class heavy fighter.
Sweet.
Yes, sir, you won't be sorry.
Yes, sir, you won't be sorry. Sorry. It's hard to shuffle between, yeah, whatever.
Good, I'm glad to hear it. That's all then, Captain. Dismissed.
Meanwhile, Terran Research Colony, McAuliffe 6. Kilrathi Marines invading McAuliffe's civilian research installation. Met desperate and resourceful human scientists. Armed with improvised weapons and remarkable courage, the researchers managed to kill or capture the entire Kilrathi platoon. Nice. Ooh, Iceman and Angel. Let's have a look at our kill count. Captain Train Edge, making a name for himself. And we will have to speak with these two next time on Wing Commander. Stay tuned.